fragile creatures. They do respond quite a bit to stress in their environment, changes in the trees, changes in the leaves. So we need to provide enough of a variety that they're going to be catered for no matter how they're feeling on the day and no matter how the leaves taste. Because it may look delicious to us, we go, oh, there's a lot of that new growth leaf on top, which is what they really like. But the koalas may take a bite and go, don't actually really like that, because they know more about what's going on inside that leaf than we do. They've got these fabulous noses for sniffing out the inconsistencies in those leaves.